182.5. I think that's a PB. Welcome back to the channel. Drop shot and a moose off the rip. We're on Redfeather Falls here in the Hunter Classic. They're running a competition. Like I said last week when we were doing the bear one, pretty excited. We got some good competitions coming up on Redfeather Falls for the community league. We have this one, which is the biggest moose, taken with a heart shot. Now this guy, we might not have hit in the heart, so there's a chance he's not going to count. And he is pretty big, but I don't think he's that big. So we'll see. I haven't hunted moose all that much. I don't really know what big is and what's not big. But next week we have blacktail. The week after that we have whitetail, all on Redfeather Falls. It's going to be a great couple weeks here on Redfeather Falls for competition. So I'm really excited to get in, learn a little bit more about Redfeather Falls and the two species I haven't hunted much of at all, which is moose and blacktail. Now we have a new compound bow in the back pocket. We bought the Pulsar with the 5-pin sight so we can go 20 to 60 meters with these shots. We'll see how it does. I've got to figure it out a little bit because I haven't used it at all. I did technically shoot at this guy earlier at 50 meters and I didn't even hit. He just took off. So we tracked him down and decided to take him with a 30R just to be safe, get him down, because look at him. He's a good looking moose. He's a really good looking moose. And I hope he scores high. We need 816 for a top scoring first place moose right now. That is first place, 816. So we need to beat that. And I think we can do that here. We'll find out as we pick this guy up. And we'll see what we can do outside of this. We'll look at the blacktail population too, just kind of learn their behavior. But here's our moose. Man, he's a good start. I mean, he was right outside the cabin when I spawned in. Let's see what he scores. 150.73. So that plus his weight plus our harvest value, or times our harvest value, that gets us like a 700 plus. That's pretty dadgum good, but we didn't get the harp. Now the good news is I checked the leaderboard and we wouldn't even been in top 20, so it's okay we didn't get this guy. But we do need to try and get those heart shots. So it's going to be kind of a frontal or maybe come down a little and shoot. So we were aiming right about there. Or maybe we come down and aim for the heart. We're doing a broadside. It's going to be risky, but I think we can make it happen. Oh, we got another moose coming in. He's not nearly as big. He's older. His antlers aren't that big. At least I shouldn't say he's older. I'm used to like way at the hunter, where when they're gray like that, that means they're old. But we're gonna get him in and try to figure out how to use this new bow. Or maybe get him in 20. We'll use the top pin. I mean, right now he's at 50. We got quite wind and everything, and I don't know about the wind, how to check all that stuff. Plus, I have the wind indicator. We're just gonna let him get in close. Play it safe. Also a cow with him, so gotta be smart about that. He's trying to get her highlighted. There we go. Okay, he's coming in. He's about 20 out. Why is he turning? Why'd he turn? No. Come back here. What are you doing? What are you doing, buddy? No, I don't want her. But I'm going to have to take her. I think. Her head's in the way. Let's see if it works. It does work. So you can hit him in the head. I knew we'd spook that guy, but she was going to spook. He was going to take off anyways. Doesn't matter, but just so we know, we can hit the heart going through the face there. Doesn't even show that we hit there, but I mean, it does say body. So maybe we did. Who knows? Hopefully we get this all figured out though. And fortunately with him spooking, he spooked off the other one that just called. and that placed us, even though cows have no score. So, I mean, her weight counted, so
that's what it was, but yeah.
Well, we're going to get some practice with this bow on a little bit smaller target. It's a whitetail coming in. He's not all too impressive. It's a little, what is he, 8-point, looks like. But it'll be good practice. We'll get him in. Hopefully he stops here soon. Maybe like right there on the other side of that tree so we can get a good shot at him. Or he'll just keep coming. And we'll do it at 20. Nope, that's 40. Okay. This is going to be interesting. 40 would be third pin down. 20, 30, 40. Oh, he's moving now. Never mind. I don't like how much this bow sight just takes up the entire view. That's probably about 30 there. And we're really fighting it. I'm going to let down. And we'll go back up now. See, oh, that was just a really bad shot. But we got him? That was way to the right. How did that get? What did we hit? I'm so confused. We have a doe coming too. I think we'll leave her. We'll let her be. I'm not going to bother. Let's just pick up this buck. See what we hit. Because that was a very interesting shot. He's really wide. I like how wide he is. That's about all of them though. I forget. Yeah, all on the right or left side of his body. Just lung, liver, stomach, shoulder blade. We went like just right along that left side of his body. Interesting. 105 on a score. Oh, it's just hard to stabilize with this bow. Probably because we don't have it upgraded all that much. Do we try for this doe just to get the harvest and the upgrade? I don't know where she went. I don't think so. I think we let her go. I think she spooked off too anyways. Well, there's our bull from earlier. I'm tempted to try and just take him with the 30R. Maybe do a top of the back, go for a spine shot, you know? Something like that. Oof, that might not have been a great shot. I don't know, I feel like it should have been. We were aiming for the blades. I know we gotta get a lung shot, but he is not gonna get us up there. Top score. We spooked everything off around. I didn't think about that much, but oh well. It's just, I think it went down over there. He hasn't come back up yet. Let's just go over, pick up his tracks, see what we hit. It was looking like we hit lung. I mean, that's some good blood. Yep, lungs and heart. Perfect. That probably means he did go down or where we saw it at. And I'll just keep this out so we can track a little bit easier. But no, he's not going to get us on the board. We didn't hit the heart, but got him down, figuring it out. And a distance like that, they're not quarter to us or quartering. Yeah, quartering or quartering to us. It's going to make it a little bit more difficult. And here he is here. This moose scored. 118.475. Wouldn't have gotten us that high, but we got him with a left lung shot. Pretty good. I was trying to get him at the spine, but we didn't quite hit that. That's okay. Let's hope to find something big. We're looking for probably around max weight, 620 kilos, and pretty big, like 200 plus. And that's going to be pretty wild if we find that, because I've never even seen a 200 moose yet in the game. I got a moose here. I called him. I didn't realize they were going to get here so fast. Oh boy. There he is. Oh, he's bedding down. What did he bed down for? There he goes. He's back up. Come on. Stop right there. Oh, that was just a bad shot. Oh, come on. Come on, man. He was like right there. How do I not hit that? Oh, let's see. Lungs and heart. He's going to go down. Ah, I think because he was walking. But, man, I thought we were going to hit a heart shot on that. Damn, fast. You guys came in like crazy fast. And that's a dead moose right there. He toppled over not too far from where we shot. Fortunately, didn't get a heart shot, I don't think. He didn't insta-drop. I believe a heart shot would insta-drop no matter what. Let's see. Did we get a heart? Nope. Just a right lung, left lung. Yeah, just not getting on the board. That would have been a 16 scoring moose on the harvest board. What? Doesn't count. There's this cow that was with them. So they don't spook very far, it doesn't look like, which is nice to see. I'd like to try and get her highlighted just so we can get some of those skill points. Yep, there we go. Got those skill points. Oh, what's that? What's that over there? That's a doe. Okay, that's a doe. Probably a doe whitetail. Nothing to worry about. Let's keep going through the swamp. Find ourselves some... Whoa, that's a buck. Let's see. Where are we at? Where's he at? Oh, he's a ways away. Whoop. Maybe we'll call him. See what we can get. He's over there. Yep. Well, we got another bull. Looking pretty good. Not nearly as big as the first one. A little bit bigger than the second one, maybe. But he's coming right in. And I don't have any cows. From what I see, I'm going to go ahead and pick that up. Oh, we picked this guy. Oh, I picked up his track. That's what it was. But no cows. We got good line of sight. I'm going to let him come right in. We'll take him at like 20 meters, maybe a little less. Hopefully, if he decides to come in, he's kind of just glaring at me. And hopefully it works out that we get him. All right, here he comes, coming in close. He is in a bad spot. He's got that hill there. I'm not going to be able to take a shot. Hopefully he doesn't spook. We're good. Come here, buddy. He sees me. Let's see if we can sneak it in. Did I went too high again. I think I keep going too high on these guys. Oh, that is just unfortunate. So unfortunate that I went that high. Oh, man. That's all right. Should have got a good hit, at least. Yeah, we got lungs, heart, supposedly. Just probably a lung or double lung. Man, I'm going up too high on those shots. I gotta bring them down. He didn't go far, though. He's right there. So, it's unfortunate. He's not gonna get us on the board. Didn't hit the heart. Gotta get this heart shot down, man. I was doing so good in the last video on Call of the Wild. I just need to bring that over into Classic. But our guy is right here. Let's see. What did we get? What was the score? What was his weight? Weight, 547.9. Score, 126. Just left lung, liver, stomach, intestine. Interesting. I guess I was just high. I'm not sure. Really thought I was in the right spot, but I was a little high. Didn't think I was that high. We got another moose.
He's right there.
He's gonna come right into us. I'm trying to get a spot on him.
Okay. Not bad.
Look, well, I mean, I'm saying like not bad. Like I can tell what a score is by spotting him. It doesn't look terrible. Not overly small. Looks a little bigger than the last one. Maybe we'll actually get a heart shot because he can kind of come up right there by that rock, and that's a perfect 20 meters. Hopefully that works out. We just got to get him to come in, though. Oh, there he is. He's coming in fast. Holy cow. I think we got it. Holy cow, did we finally get a heart shot on a bull? I think we did. I mean, we could have been high again. We got in a double lung when... liver, stomach, all that stuff. And he's not bad looking. Almost as big as the first one we got, I think. Which was a 150? He might be a little bit smaller than that. Let's see. We got him with a heart. Good. 598 on the score, or on the weight. 146. So yeah, pretty close to that 150, the first one we got. That's going to get us further up on the leaderboard, up to 27th for position. That's pretty good. I'm... gonna be happy with that. We are still... Ooh, there's a bear over there. Let's get our spotting scope out. Check out that bear. What do we have? What do we have there? Come on, spotter. Is it him? Is it him? It's a her. Okay. Not going to worry about her. That competition is long over. In the video, we were fourth place at the end of the video. And then, hello, Buck. Yeah, and then we got knocked down the 10th the last time I had checked. I hadn't been able to check since then, and I never got anything, so I'm assuming we got knocked down. That's an upwards of 215 scoring whitetail. Let's call him in.
Got a deer above me and a doe right there, and our buck coming in. I think we're going to have to shoot this guy with the rifle, because I'm not going to be able to get all these down without spooking him. So, hey, we're just going to try and get a good rifle shot in, which we did. Yeah, that's perfect. He's down. Let's see what he scored. See if we can get a 185 plus, maybe. That'd be cool. Here's our whitetail. What do we get? Did we just get a new PB? I think 180 is my PB. Let's see. 163, not quite. 83.6 kilos. Not quite a new PB, but a good size whitetail to see. I like to see that. Well, we've got some cow moose, and that's exciting to see, but that's not what I'm interested in. Look at that guy. He's 135 to 215. Look at that guy. He's 135 to 215. Like, if this was the whitetail week, I'd be crushing it right now. That makes three massive whitetail we've seen. I gotta see how far away they are. We gotta get them in, take them both with the bow. They are too far to get the call to work. Like, I believe the calls work at 200 meters and so 250 is a little too far. We're gonna get in close, take both these guys down, hopefully have a 200 plus whitetail. I don't think they are, but 200 plus whitetail would be cool. And we got our hope our wind holds up and that these guys don't come in too close together, or else we're not going to be able to get both of them. But they are right there. There's one. Not sure where he's headed. I believe the other was around here somewhere too. He is right there. Okay. I stay prone. Try and get up higher on this hill. Hopefully we'll be able to make this happen. Oh, there's one. It's coming in. Okay, so there's one. The other one's down there still. I just make this work if this guy keeps coming, but he's got to get going. Hopefully not spook. Come on, buddy. Oh, shoot. There's the other. I'm not sure how we're going to do this. No, I don't know which one's better to take. They took off. No. I'm not going to get a shot. Oh, I got one. That was a doe, though. That was the doe. Oh, no. I think that was the doe. I thought it was a buck. Oh, that's a bummer. That was a heck of a shot, though. Heck of a shot. Yep, it looks like the doe. Oh, man. I was too much in the open. And I was trying to push it. Yep, that's the doe. Man, that is unfortunate. That is so unfortunate. Heck of a shot, though. Let's see. What did we hit on this doe to just drop her like that? Spine. Perfect. That's kind of what I was wanting. Unfortunately, I thought she was the buck. I'm not entirely sure what happened, because I swear I saw antlers. We're going to try and find the track, the fleeing track, for one of those bucks. Hopefully be able to make a move on him. There he is. There's one right there. Okay.
Okay. Let's see if he stops. He did stop. Okay. Let's see. Oh, please let me get this shot off. Go. Ouch, please. Thank you. Oh, bad shot.
But we got him.
Is the other one down there? I see it. I see it. Nope, that's a doe. That's him. I bet you. No, that's another doe. Where's the buck? There's two bucks. Where's the buck? Probably ran out of render now. My goodness. I can't believe we got that. And with a drop shot like that, that's pretty awesome. Oof. I didn't think we'd get one of them. We did. Here he is. Let's see. What did we get for score on this guy? 90 kilos, 182.5. I think that's a PB. We're going to go ahead and taxi that guy up. Here's a screenshot of him. That's a big boy. That is a big boy, that's for sure. There we go. Not a bad photo. I don't really like that pose, but it was hard to get a good pose that I liked. So that was best we could do. 182. What a giant. Now, I believe 185 is like what they call taxidermy worthy. So he was right there. Definitely one to do since he is my PB. Well, I ended up not having any more luck, but we're here in the lodge to put up our PB 182 whitetail. I mean, he is just a stud, great looking whitetail, and yeah, 182.5, just awesome. We got him next to my biggest non-typical whitetail so far at 171. That guy's just impressive. Of course, full body mount of my biggest to date, not that big mule deer with a drop tine. Crazy, kind of non-typical. Yeah, just love it. We got a lot of Halloween event animals in here we need to get replaced. So we've got quite a bit more to do here. Be sure, hit the subscribe button. Thank you to my members. You guys are awesome. Until next time, go enjoy a good hunt with a good friend. Catch you next one.